You've had that feeling too. You can't laugh all the time. think that it's just a game. I probably didn't even say that right, and I really don't give a damn. Okay, go off and wander, I'm guilty just the same. Sometimes you need. No!
winter's night, with a storm at its height, the lifeboat answered the call. They pitched and they tossed till we thought they were lost, as we watched from the harbor wall.
Though the night was pitch black, there was no turning back, for someone was waiting out there. And each volunteer had to live with his fear as they joined in a silent prayer.
Carry us home, home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea.
As we battled away past the mouth of the bay, it was blowing like never before. As they gallantly fought, every one of them thought of loved ones back on the shore.
Then a flicker of light, and they knew they were right. There she was on the crest of a wave. She's an oar fishing boat, and she's barely afloat. Please God, there are souls we can save.
And carry them home, home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea.
Town on a street that runs down to the sea and the harbor wall. They'd gathered in pairs at the foot of the stairs to wait for the radio call.
And just before dawn, when all hope was gone, came a hush and a faraway sound. 'Twas a coxswain, he roared, "All survivors on board! Thank God, and we're homeward bound."
Carry us home, home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home.